Hi everyone, I want to show you what happens when you plant your fig tree in the wrong place. Here we have strong wind which has been blowing for 5 days already, and we see that it causes problems for the fig tree. Leaves as you can see become burnt, figs become black. That is not good. You see, high temperature and constant strong wind. Make problems for the fig tree. So when planting, initially choose the right place. Avoid windy places. Maximum sunshine, maximum water, and no wind. Thank you guys. So long.